Hello, Vibration Nation. It's been a little bit. I want to introduce you to somebody. Somebody I've been meaning to introduce you to for a while, and it's well overdue. And if you're not familiar with this person, if you already are, then awesome, and then you'll understand the profoundness of which I'm about to express. If you don't know of this person, I beg of you, I urge you, to please take the time to get to know this person. Listen to one thing that they have to say, and you'll understand. In this day and age, it's very, very, very important that we have an understanding and an awareness of our own personal power. It's very crucial that we become coherent and aware and conscious in ways that you haven't even thought of yet. We are giving our power away. We are giving our power away every day and don't even realize it in many, many, many ways. And this person speaks about this stuff immensely. This person will talk words that will pierce your soul and your heart and your mind, like crystal clear glass. I cannot emphasize this enough. I know I'm being really heavy, but it is very important that you get to know this person. He is a songwriter, a musician, a poet, a public speaker. He is very important to me. And his name is John Trudell. If you recognize this name, then you understand exactly what I'm saying. He is a Native American activist who was the spokesperson for many years for the AIM movement, the American Indian Movement, back when it was really controversial. All he did was speak his clarities and speak his mind, and he has blown the world away. Continues to do so every day. And because of this, because all he did was speak about what he saw wrong with the world and how it could be right, the government murdered his entire family. All his children, his wife and his mother-in-law. I just unplugged my computer. He'll touch your heart and he'll touch your soul. So I'm going to leave some music links and some poetry links in the description bar. He speaks all over the world. He performs all over the world. And I just can't express enough. So, let me grab my plug. Okay. Anyway, please give him a listen, and then tell me what you think. Okay, bye.